fuck did that
Jesus
happen?
Jesus Christ. Okay, we'll go back in the shore and grab a chunk of wood and stuff in there.
Sure.
How the fuck did that happen?
Had to be...
Maybe when we unloaded.
Just now, you think?
How the fuck?
Clipped on something? Yep.
I was fishing last Friday on a lake in Mississippi in the humid summer heat. On a boat with my best friend Cletus, who was sleeping in the back seat.
Well,
the
vibes
were slow.
I wanted a bag.
Chips and Gatorade. It'd been a long, hard day. I felt a tug on the line and I didn't pay attention. Spinning way too fast. Before I knew it, I was staring at a 10-pound shiny bass. When I tried to pull the fish in, I pulled a muscle in my upper thigh. I was so scared, I threw my rod up in the air. Cletus, take the reel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, and I need your help fast. And if you don't, my fish is gone.
Doesn't count.
You gave me this shitty hook on purpose.
Yeah, I got another one like the one I got if you want. Swing it over me.